have been in this country all my life. You get my point. Everything has stages. Buhari did not bring any skyrocketed price or poor administration. The question now is, in Nigeria here, decisions or policies are enacted because of what? Hatred. Of hatred. You are supposed to enact a policy that will be useful to the people and not on hatred.